Kehna ka kehna, Kehna ka kehna, Kehna ka kehna, Kehna ka kehna, Kehna, Kehna ka kehna.
Hello and welcome to Gehna ka Kehna. Happy Durga Ashtami to everybody who is watching. Success never comes easy is what we learn from Mmythili Koutnis, a celebrity choreographer and a renowned dancer. Trained under the able guidance of Guru Ma Saroj Khan and my favorite Shamak Davar, she started dancing when she was just 4 years young and singing since she was 6. At the tender age of 10, she started earning officially. She began her own institute, Mmythili Institute of Performing Arts, in the year 2001 at the age of 18 years, post-marriage, called the Golden Orange Entertainment Dance, Arts, Music and Event Management Company with her late husband, Rohit Koutnis. She has trained over 15,000 students up until now, and the journey very obviously will continue. 2019 was a year of complete shock for her as she lost her life partner on the 12th of January current. But she didn't give up, and with a never say die spirit, she wants to fulfill her husband's dream project called Bollywood. So she is launching this dream project on the 23rd of December at Yashwant Natya Mandir, Madhubha, and we will hear the rest of the story. Usi ki mozabani. Hi Mmythili, welcome to the show. How are you?
Hi.
Itna dheere se bolegi to sab log kaise sunenge? So you need to speak up. Yeah. Are you comfortable? Or are you nervous?
No, no.
So tell everybody. So tell us, let's begin with your future to happen. Tell us about this dream project of Rohit.
This dream project, Mehra Bollywood, actually we had planned in the year 2018, and we had decided to launch all the young artists, upcoming artists in the field of dance and music, and where we wanted to launch about 100 artists together on one stage.
Lovely.
And this would be India and abroad shows. Mm-hmm. And the kind of platform that we are creating for all these young artists is it's on a long term basis.
Right.
So then they learn both
together. So tell me, was Rohit also into the performing arts?
He was into film production, Marathi film production.
Okay.
And then post marriage, then we decided to start an event management. Since I was already into the field of dance and music, so that's when we planned to start an event management company.
And which form of dance do you do?
I have done my BA degree in Kathak and Choreography.
Okay.
From Pandya University.
Okay.
And my base is Kathak. And since childhood I've been a student of Saroj Khan. Bollywood is my base.
Super. And you are from Mumbai?
From Mumbai.
Okay. So how come you were studying in Bangalore?
That was only for 3 years I shifted to Bangalore.
Okay. Okay. And how did Mr. Davar come into the story?
He came to the story when I was in Bangalore itself. When I was doing the course over there.
Okay.
And that's when I thought maybe let me try some other style.
Okay.
So I started with that.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was a part of Shamak Davar for almost 5 years.
Okay.
I performed in his star
Which brings us to the next important thing. She is going to be performing on this three stage. Say a little something about it.
I am going to be performing on the 12th of October on the three stage. I am going to be starting with a small Ganesh Vandana. Then we will continue with a small classical performance, Kathak style.
So tell me something, do you merge Kathak and fusion dancing what you learned from Dabar and Saroji?
I merge more of Kathak and Bollywood.
Okay.
So that's my base. Mm-hmm. And somewhere I feel is that today's audience is more going as per what trend, what is the trend.
Is right. Yeah.
So I want to bring back Bollywood.
Right.
Which is lost somewhere.
Okay.
So that's what we are working on.
Lovely.
Mango Bollywood means Bollywood will speak to the audience saying that mujhe aapki zindagi mein phir se aana hai.
तो ये जो आपका जो इवेंट होने वाला है प्रोजेक्ट होने वाला है 23rd को दिसंबर ये योर स्टाइलिंग द होल थिंग टेल अस अ लिटिल समथिंग अबाउट इट
आई एम स्टाइलिंग द होल इवेंट ज्यादा कोरियोग्राफी है और जो स्टाइल है बॉलीवुड में जो कि गोविंदा स्टाइल से जाना जाता है या माधुरी स्टाइल से या श्रीदेवी है वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द जर्नी फ्रॉम 1940 सो दैट मीन्स फ्रॉम मीना कुमारी से पूरा वो जर्नी शुरू होगा And then 2019 का पूरा जर्नी है
okay.
And we'll be using the same format Bollywood का जो है costume दुनिया है basically audience को हम भी take them to that पूरा जर्नी
okay very nice so we must be beyond the camera so there's a project that we a friend of mine and I are discussing to happen in November which is an in between of my fashion walk Bollywood your मैं हूँ ना थीम एंड हर थीम सो वी डिस्कस दिस पोस्ट कैमराज एंड पोस्ट द इंटरव्यू कमिंग बैक टू यू टेल मी 18 यू वर मैरिड
आई वाज मैरिड एट द एज ऑफ 25
ओके
एंड बट आई स्टार्टेड माय जर्नी एज अ प्रोफेशनल
बिकॉज़ व्हाट आई एज ऑफ 18
एट द एज ऑफ 18
ओके एंड यू हैड अ लव मैरिज एन एज मैरिज स्पीक अ लिटिल अबाउट योर लाइफ विद योर हस्बैंड
इट वाज एन अरेंज्ड टर्म लव मैरिज
Okay.
But we were more known as love ka marriage. Because the kind of bonding that we both had was he understood me more than I could ever understand myself.
So
jahan tak ki journey ka sawal hota hai, we girls come with a dream that we want to fulfill yeah. certain jaise hamare formats hote hain
bilkul.
And we feel ki hamare family ne humko support karna chahiye in sab
cheezon.
But somewhere when I was selected in this family, वहाँ पे ऐसे हो गया कि ये फील्ड में हूँ इसीलिए वो कहीं ना कहीं कनेक्शन हमारा
हो गया
मेरे इन-लॉज के साथ में स्पेशली मैं पार्टनर हूँ एंड दे वर द वंस वाचिंग सिलेक्टेड मी एंड देन मेरा उनका जर्नी स्टार्ट हो गया था मेरा बट देन यस ही वाज वेरी सपोर्टिव और जहाँ तक ये ड्रीम का सवाल है अगर जितने जो अवार्ड फंक्शन होते हैं या वेरेवर आई एम टुडे ऑल क्रेडिट गोज टू हिम
I'm sure he's with you everywhere in your journey, isn't it? Okay. So tell us a little about you as a child. Were you always inclined towards dance or did mommy push you to it?
No, we are actually born and brought up in a family wherein many of them are associated with from the industry.
Okay.
So many of the actors, known music directors, also there.
So it's in the blood.
In the blood, yeah.
Okay.
But then yes, it's always said that family जो आपके industry में है वो शायद से आपको support करे उन चीज़ों में but उन सबसे ज़्यादा हमको इस reality में अगर आता है तो हमको खुद के अपने पैरों पे खड़ा रहना
पड़ता है that hold much for everybody
हाँ ना so that's a then my parents saw me they saw me singing और dancing हमारा जो होता है जो चार या छह या सिक्स इयर्स की एज में देखा देन दे अंडरस्टैंड मे बी आई वाज
दे कैप्चर योर पोटेंशियल
हां दैट्स व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड गोइंग टू सुरेश वाटर एकेडमी फॉर सिंगिंग के लिए एंड सरोजी को फिर बाद में मैंने वहां से उनके साथ भी मेरी जर्नी शुरू हुई जहां तक बॉलीवुड डांस
तो व्हाट डू यू एंजॉय मोर बॉलीवुड डांसिंग कथक डांसिंग और सिंगिंग
कथक बॉलीवुड सिंगिंग These are my all-time favorites because sometimes, these her stress was the activities also.
Yes.
And these days I see a lot of ladies actually, youngsters jo hai, plus 16 years ke jo students hai, the unke liye wo stress buster jaise ho gaya hai.
Sahi baat hai. It's very therapeutic also. Whether it is dance, whether it is singing. So what kind of singing do you enjoy? What genre of singing do you enjoy?
More of Lata Asha Kadesh.
Okay. So mind mein soch ke rakho. End mein before we wind up, we will listen to you. So coming back to your, okay, so we've gone through your childhood. Now during college years or when you were growing up, what was life like?
It was a struggling period for me. Because there was a phase in my life when my father had a kind of business issues and financial issues. Thay usko. So jaise bolte hain ki bachpan mein hum bade ho jate hain.
Haan, maine padha hai. At the age of 10 you started earning.
I said,
how?
I used to go for singing classes. Then I had my dance talent was definitely there. So then I used to give home tuitions.
Oh nice.
That's how
I salute people who start earning young.
And I had these small mini bands there for my birthday, for my sister's birthday.
So cute.
So this is the kind of struggle that I went through.
Right.
In that journey, I understood that it's such a difficult journey when we all, especially girls, plan.
Right.
Become the sons of the family more than the daughters.
Absolutely. And the mothers of the family.
And the mothers of the family.
Very good. So sweet. So what does an average day in your life look like today? How do you start your day? How do you end it?
I start my day at 6 o'clock. Because I have my first dance session happening at 6.
Okay.
It starts the Zumba session.
You have two studios, right?
I have two studios. One at Andheri.
Where we are right now.
Karamveer sports complex.
Right.
And one is at Sain.
Right. Okay. So then you start with the Zumba class. Okay. The advantage of having classes is apna workout bhi ho jata
hai. Apna workout ho jata
hai. Done for the day.
So usme ek ye bhi ho jata hai ki hamare liye kyunki continuous we are working throughout the day. So the day starts at 6. Sometimes ends in the evening at 9. Sometimes 10. कभी ट्रैवलिंग ये वो सब
हाँ
सो वी एंड अप यूजिंग अ लॉट ऑफ वेट मोर देन हम लोग दो दो गुना ज्यादा वेट लॉस हो जाता है
दैट्स ट्रू वो तो है बट सी दिस इज योर पैशन दैट टर्न इनटू योर प्रोफेशन सो हाउ डू यू रिलैक्स नाउ दिस इज योर वर्क राइट
फॉर मी रिलैक्सिंग मींस डांस रिलैक्सिंग मींस सिंगिंग सो अगर नहीं करते हैं तो उनको ज्यादा बोरिंग हो गया कितना बैठना नहीं होता है चले एज एन आर्टिस्ट आई फील इज ओनली व्हेन वी आर इन दैट पर्टिकुलर जोन व्हेन वी इंटरैक्ट विद आवर स्टूडेंट्स गेट टू शेयर अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सपीरियंसेस विद देम गेट टू नो देयर एक्सपीरियंसेस हमारे साथ में उनका होता है सो दैट हेल्प्स
ओके सो बिफोर वी लिसन टू यू सिंग बिफोर वी एंड वन क्वेश्चन हु इज योर फेवरेट फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड
फॉर मी इट इज माधुरी एंड श्रीदेवी
बोथ अच्छा इफ यू हैव टू चूज बिटवीन द टू
बिकॉज़ आई हैव फॉलोड हर फुटस्टेप्स मोर ऑर लेस अलॉन्ग विद सरोजिनी के साथ में जर्नी हुआ है माधुरी दीक्षित को फॉलो किया है
ओके ग्रेट सो अब कुछ सुना दो एंड देन वी विल लेट यू गो क्या सुनाओगे
छोटा सा हाँ
बस जोर से कैमरा शुड कैच इट
ईश्वर सत्य है सत्य ही शिव है शिव ही सुंदर है
voice. Totally opposite from your speaking voice. I'm shocked. You have a beautiful voice. Good, you're singing a song also on stage now. Thank you so much. All the very best for your project. Congratulations. She is an award nominee for Sriyasitra Annual. And may you continue singing, dancing and teaching everybody.
Thanks.
Have a blessed journey. Thank you.